Or is it just going to come out of his face? And it's going to be like, cool. Where I'm going to give you 18 different directions, and I'm out of breath. Wow. 18 different directions, and you have the choice to do movement for them any way that you feel. Yeah? Okay. So find a place in the room where you can work. And I'm going to also play music at the same time, so you can have a hearing. So, the first instruction is, start with your feet facing in and out. And then, it says, the next one is, take one foot, do a kick, and cross it behind the other leg. And repeat, one and two. Raise both arms and flex your biceps. And move your right shoulder while sliding your left foot out.
and repeat on the other side. And travel through space as if someone is pulling you by a cord from your belly button. And close your eyes and allow your body to become an ice cube that is melting in a hot summer day.
Thank you.
changing your choices or remaining in the same choice. But no more than five. So no more than five people in total, but it has to be at least three people in at all times. And so while you're doing the performance circles, really look for coincidences, exciting things, interesting movement, or just new ideas that you can take throughout all this different movement. And you can play with speed, you can play with timing, you can play with space. Yes.
Do we have to finish the entire phrase in the middle, or can we step back?
You can step off, so you can be halfway through something and be like, okay.
And then can we jump in?
Yeah, you can jump in anytime. You can interrupt somebody anytime. So if there's ever five people in and somebody else want to jump in, you have the permission or, you know, the chance to just go grab them and take them out or place yourself in if someone has to. Yeah? Okay. Good luck. Okay, we got. And start by moving with this one. Just moving side to side.